Hi guys, myself Neha, your mentor for current affairs. So as we all know that the month of October is already over and this is the session for October Spotlight Revision. So this is the revision session in which we will be looking at all the questions that are there in Spotlight magazine for October 2020 and try to memorize all those questions. But before that, I would like you to subscribe to this channel and hit the bell notification so that you get the instant updates about the new videos that we are uploading. Also, you can join this Telegram channel where we upload free quizzes and you can connect with us. So here in this video, this is the part one of October Spotlight video. In this video, we will be covering only national news section because you know that national news is of quite a great quantum. It has many news in it. So this session is going to extend a little bit. But आप लोगों को हिलना नहीं है, डरना नहीं है, एंड तक देखना है ये सेशन, बिकॉज ये आपके एग्जाम के लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. एंड दोज हु आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर एनी काइंड ऑफ बैंकिंग एग्जामिनेशन, स्पेशली लाइक सेबी, नबार्ड एंड आरबीआई, उनको ले उनके लिए तो ये बहुत ही ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट सेशन है. तो देखना है एंड तक, ठीक है? एंड दोज हु डू नॉट नो हिंदी वेरी वेल, डू नॉट अफ्रेड, डू नॉट बी अफ्रेड हियर, बिकॉज आई विल बी ट्रांसलेटिंग इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश. ओके, सो दिस सेशन विल बी अ लिटिल बिट बाइलिंगुअल. ओके, सो हियर इज आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सो गाइज, डू कीप दिस थिंग इन योर माइंड दैट दिस इज द रिविजन सेशन. एंड रिविजन कब करते हैं हम? जब हमने एक बार ये पढ़ा हुआ हो. सो अगर आप लोगों ने मॉर्निंग टेल सेशन रेगुलरली फॉलो नहीं किए हैं, सो दिस सेशन इज नॉट गोइंग टू बेनिफिट यू, बिकॉज अदरवाइज इट विल बी जस्ट अ लेम अटेम्प्ट ऑफ लिसनिंग ऑल द क्वेश्चन. ओके, यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू रिटेन द थिंग्स दैट आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू. सो फर्स्ट यू नीड टू वॉच द मॉर्निंग टेल सेशन इन विच द डिटेल्स ऑफ द क्वेश्चन आर डिस्कस्ड. ओके, इन ऑर्डर टू गैदर वट इज गोइंग ऑन इन दिस वीडियो. सो लेट्स बिगिन दिस फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. बट दिस क्वेश्चन वॉज ऑल्सो डिस्कस्ड इन वन ऑफ द मॉर्निंग टेल सेशन. सो अगर आपने देखा है तो ये क्वेश्चन आपको क्विकली आता होगा, ठीक है? तो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, विच कंट्री हैज अनाउंस टू कोलैबोरेट विद इंडिया फॉर इट्स वीनस मिशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वीनस मिशन शुक्रियान के नाम से भी जाना जाता है. इट इज शुक्रियान. एंड वेन इज इट गोइंग टू बी लॉन्च? इट इन 2025. सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट मेजर फैक्ट. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इट इन मॉर्निंग टेल्स. Now I'm waiting for your answers in the comment section that which country has India collaborated. So come on, quickly give me your answers. मुझे भी तो पता चले आप लोग कितना याद रखते हो, ठीक है? ये एक सेशन ही तभी बेनिफिशियल रहेगा जब आप मॉर्निंग टेल्स की चीजें याद रख सकते हो, जब आप उन्हें रिटेन कर सकते हो. तो कितना याद है आपको, क्विकली बताओ, मुझे भी तो पता चले. ओके, सो मैं आपको आंसर बता देती हूँ. जिन लोगों ने ये सेशन नहीं देखा है, जिन लोगों ने मॉर्निंग टेल्स नहीं देखी है, फॉर देम आई विल टेल द आंसर. सो द राइट आंसर इज फ्रांस. फ्रांस विद फ्रांस इंडिया इज पार्टनर्ड फॉर लॉन्चिंग द वीनस मिशन विच विल बी लॉन्च इन 2025. ओके, इंडिया इज इंडिजीनियसली डेवलप्ड न्यूक्लियर कैपेबल हाइपरसोनिक मिसाइल शौर्य इज द लैंड वेरियंट ऑफ विच मिसाइल. ओके, सो दिस वॉज ऑल्सो डिस्कस्ड इन मॉर्निंग टेस्ट. नाउ यू हैव टू टेल मी दैट शौर्य इज द लैंड वर्जन ऑफ विच मिसाइल. सो आई होप दैट यू रिमेम्बर द आंसर्स. इट इज ऑप्शन डी, K-15 मिसाइल. K-15 का है ये. थर्ड क्वेश्चन, हु हेड्स द गवर्नमेंट स्क्रीनिंग पैनल फॉर इन्वेस्टिगेटिंग ऑल चाइनीज इन्वेस्टमेंट प्रपोजल्स. सो क्वाइट एन इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन इट इज. नाउ स्क्रीनिंग पैनल, अ स्क्रीनिंग पैनल हैज बीन फॉर्म्ड बाय द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट. और कौन इसको हेड कर रहा है? इट विल बी हेडेड बाय अजय कुमार भल्ला, हु इज दी होम सेक्रेटरी एट प्रेजेंट. नाउ गाइज, इन ऑर्डर टू मेक दिस सेशन अ लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम वॉट आई हैव बीन डूइंग रेगुलरली, आई हैव थॉट ऑफ इंट्रोड्यूसिंग अ न्यू मेथड. सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी टेलिंग यू हाउ टू मेक योर नोट्स ऑफ करंटली करंट मंथली मैगजीन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू वुड बी थिंकिंग दैट वॉट इज द नीड ऑफ मेकिंग नोट्स. नोट्स बनाना बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी है, क्योंकि इसके दो रीजन है. पहला, जब आप खुद नोट्स बनाते हो आपको याद रहता है. एंड सेकेंडली, जब आप नोट्स बनाते हो तो यू हैव दैट लग्जरी ऑफ बींग प्रिसाइज. ओके, सो आई विल बी टेलिंग यू हाउ टू मेक द नोट्स फॉर योर नेशनल न्यूज सेक्शन इन दिस वीडियो. ओके, सो हियर वी हैव बीन गिवन अ स्क्रीनिंग पैनल विच इज इक्विवेलेंट टू अ कमिटी. सो वॉट यू विल डू इन योर नेशनल, इन योर नोट्स, make the heading national news. Under this heading, make a subheading of committees. And under that subheading, what you can do is that make pointers of each committee that has been presented in the national news section of October Spotlight. So this is the first committee, I guess. So screening panel, what is the name of that screening panel? No name is given. So you can name it as Ajay Kumar Bhalla screening panel. Okay, and he is the home secretary. Now I am writing it in the short forms. You have to write it in the full forms. Okay, otherwise you won't be able to reconcile the facts at the exam time. Ajay Kumar Bhalla's screening panel purpose to investigate Chinese investment proposals. ठीक है, ईयर ऑफ फॉर्मेशन इसका रहेगा 2020. सो इन दिस मैनर द होल न्यूज ऑफ स्पॉटलाइट विच वुड बी ऑफ टू लाइन्स हैज बीन समराइज्ड इन थ्री वर्ड्स और इन थ्री सेक्शंस. फर्स्ट इज द नेम AK भल्लास स्क्रीनिंग पैनल पर्पस, देन वी हैव द ईयर. सिंस वी हैव नॉट बीन गिवन द फॉर्मिंग मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ दिस पैनल, देयरफॉर देयर इज नो कॉलम फॉर दैट. So we can leave it for now, but in case we have been given that panel in the upcoming question, then we will put a separate place for that panel also. So for now, let's stick to that. So this is our first committee. So in this manner, you can make your own notes so that at the end of the month or at the last moment when the exam is right around the corner, you can have a quick glance of all the notes that you have made on your own. And this session will definitely help you in reconciling all the facts. Okay, so this question is done. Recently, Dale Khursani, the red hot chili pepper, has got a geographical indication tag. Which state does it belong to? So this question was not taken in morning days. That's why I will tell you the details of this question here only. So this cherry pepper, so it has been given the geographical indication tag, and geographical indication tag, we all know what is it. So which state does it belong to? The right answer is Sikkim. It belongs to Sikkim, and this is important. What kind of weapon SMART is? Okay, so recently it was test fired by DRDO. That is why it is in news. So SMART is a torpedo. Again, it was discussed in morning tales. So if you have seen that session, I hope that you revise that fact that we had discussed, and what are the other facts that we had discussed in this news of SMART. Okay, so SMART ho gaya hai. Ab we had created one subsection of committee. Second subsection would be of defense. Under this defense subsection, you will write the name of the weapons and the purpose or the speciality of that weapon. So first news is about SMART, indigenously developed isliye DRDO. And what is it? It is a torpedo. So in this manner, through three words, you can easily make this news in a note. In a concise manner, you can recreate this whole news. Okay. Now guys, SMART do has a full form, and you will be telling me the full form of SMART because we had discussed it in the session, and I would like to know how much my students are following the morning tales. Which airport has become Airport Authority of India's first 100% solar powered airport? Come on, ye bhi discussed hai, ye PIB 247 mein discuss kiya gaya tha by Manish sir. So if you are following the, if you are diligent and sincere enough to crack the examination, I hope that you are following Morning Tales, PIB and RBI 247, because Morning Tales is for phase 1. Phase 1 clear ho gaya, uske baad phase 2 bhi to doge na, to phase 2 ke liye to dekhna hi padega PIB and RBI 247. To dekho, and current affairs kisi bhi exam ka sabse difficult part hota hai. That's why you need to have a tight hold over the current affairs, and we all three are doing in it differently, in a different manner, so that it will make it easier for you. Okay, so Airport Authority of India's first 100% solar power airport. So it is Puducherry Airport. Now you would be thinking that Cochin International Airport is also there. So do keep this thing in mind that Cochin was the world's first 100% solar powered airport, and it is not operated by Airports Authority of India. And this is Airport Authority of India's first 100% solar powered airport. So that is why these two are different. चलो ये क्वेश्चन हो गया. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. Which state has launched digital integrated system for holistic technical and virtual orientations platform? Purpose is to digitalize the higher education sector at the college level. So here you need to revise this fact that we had discussed in the morning tail session. So Distovo has been launched by Goa, and Goa has become the first state which has digitalized, which has completely digitalized its higher education sector, and which is the first state to digitalize the entire public sector, entire public education in the schools at the school level, that we will be discussing in the next question. So for now, let's reserve ourselves to this question only, that Goa has become the first state in India and it has digitalized its college education. And for that, this Distovo platform was launched by Goa government. In which state will India's first ever organic spices seed parks be set up? So it will be in Gujarat. Now it's a very sweet coincidence, I would say, that every big, large or best thing is nowadays being developed in Gujarat only. So it will help you a little bit when it comes to memorizing the facts that this is the first ever organic seed park, and it is going to be in Gujarat. Two seed parks will be developed, and both these two organic seed parks would be the first ever of India. Now, first seed park would be of fennel, that is sauf, and second will be of cumin, that is jeera. So these two seeds will be produced in these two parks. Okay. In which organization is the Param Siddhi AI set up? So this is the supercomputer, and it has been set up under the National Supercomputing Mission. Again, the mission was discussed in PIB 247 by Manish sir. So you should see that session in order to understand the National Supercomputing Mission better. Now, for phase one, let's restrict ourselves to this current news only. So ye kisne, I mean, kahan par launch hua tha? So it was set up at Center for Development of Advanced Computing. Now, this organization is under which ministry? That is your question. Come on, tell me in the comment section. With which country has India jointly launched the constellation of maritime surveillance satellites for Indian Ocean region? Okay, so let's discuss the answer of this question. I hope that majority of you should know the answer because it was again discussed in the morning tail session. So if you are not following the morning tails regularly, this session is not going to be that helpful for you, which it could have been otherwise. Okay, chalo. So India has launched this constellation of maritime surveillance satellite with France. France and India have collaborated. Now, the sections that we have created under the national use, what were those sections? First was the committee, second was defense goods, and third one would be India International. Under this India International section, what you would do? You would mention India's partnerships, India's MOUs, India's collaboration with other international companies, with other countries, basically. So here we have been given France. So France, first collaboration है Venus mission के लिए, and second collaboration is for this maritime surveillance satellite constellation in Indian Ocean region. So in this manner, you can create a subheading under this India International subcategory, in which you will mention that with India and France have collaborated in these two spheres. And there would be many other spheres as well, certainly. So that we will be discussing in the later stage of this video. But for now, do keep this thing in mind that same country ke saath, जितने भी कोलैबोरेशंस हुए हैं सबको साथ लिख दो, ठीक है? फिर जर्मनी के साथ अगर कुछ हुआ है तो, ठीक है? फिर अगर नीदरलैंड्स के साथ कुछ हुआ है तो, इन दिस मैनर योर नोट्स विल बी प्रिसाइज एंड इट विल हेल्प यू अ लॉट. व्हाई वी कांट डू दिस थिंग फॉर यू गाइज, यू वुड बी थिंकिंग दैट, राइट? हम ये इसलिए नहीं कर सकते क्योंकि फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट विल बी वेरी प्रिसाइज एंड इट विल हैव शॉर्ट फॉर्म्स. एंड सपोज इफ वी गिव यू न्यूज इन दिस मैनर, विल यू बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट द न्यूज इज? दैट्स व्हाई इन ऑर्डर टू मेक योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्लियर वी हैव टू प्रोवाइड यू विद द कंप्लीट कॉम्प्रीहेंसिव न्यूज. बट दिस इज योर शॉर्टकट फॉर रिमेंबरिंग द करंट अफेयर्स. अच्छा, इससे मुझे याद आया दैट वी ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड फ्लैश कार्ड्स ऑफ करंट अफेयर्स. वॉट इज फ्लैश कार्ड्स? फ्लैश कार्ड्स में बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स होते हैं पूरे मंथ के, ठीक है? इट इज नॉट द कंप्लीट स्पॉटलाइट, इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ समरी ऑफ स्पॉटलाइट, बट डू नॉट एस्केप स्पॉटलाइट बाय जस्ट रीडिंग द फ्लैश कार्ड, बिकॉज फ्लैश कार्ड डज नॉट कंटेन एवरीथिंग. ओके, स्पॉटलाइट हैज इट. सो फ्लैश कार्ड इज ओनली योर लास्ट मिनट रिविजन, इज फॉर योर लास्ट मिनट रिविजन पर्पज, एंड इट कंटेन्स ओनली द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर्स. सो हियर लेट्स एंड दिस डिस्कशन एंड मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. विद विच ब्रॉडकास्टर हैज इंडियन फार्मर्स फर्टिलाइजर्स कोऑपरेटिव लिमिटेड साइंड एन MOU टू ब्रॉडकास्ट फॉर्म प्रमोट एंड प्रमोट एग्रो टेक्नोलॉजी इनोवेशन फॉर ग्रोथ एंड एग्रीकल्चर. Now here we have an MOU. So for MOUs, I prepare a separate segment under the national news. So for MOUs, you don't need to make a separate section. In case you want, you can. Okay. So MOU subsection under national news. Here you can write that IFCO and Prasar Bharati. MOU is the heading itself, so you don't need to write it again here. IFCO and Prasar Bharati, for what purpose? To this. The purpose is to promote agro technology and innovation for growth of agriculture. Okay, so here under the four words, your complete news is summarized. Okay, so this is your subsection of MOUs under the national news in your notes. Recently, Ministry of Electronics and IT has established the Gyan Circle Ventures, a technology business incubator under TITE 2.0 for promoting entrepreneurship and innovation in young minds, in which Indian Institute of Information and Information Technology is the Gyan Circle Ventures established. Quite an easy and important question. We have discussed it in the morning tail session in detail. So I will not be telling you the details of Gyan Circle Ventures, and you will be telling me the answer of this question. Quickly tell me the answer of this question in the comment section. And those who don't know the answer, for them I'll tell you the answer. So it is Indian Institute of Information Technology, Sri City, which is in Andhra Pradesh. Okay, so that's all for this question. Now next question is, so this is about the defense. So it will come under your defense subcategory under the national news. Okay, I hope guys you are noting down the points that I am telling you about how to make your own notes. Okay, so on which fighter jet is the Rudram first, India's first indigenous new generation anti-radiation missile test fired? Because it is the India's first new indigenous missile, that's why it is very important. So Rudram first jo hai wo kis fighter jet pe test fire hui thi? The right answer is Sukhoi, again discussed in the morning tales in detail. So I hope that you have seen that session. Is wali news ko apne defense mein rakhna hai. Under the national news in defense subcategory, you will put this news. What is the name of the exercise that was recently conducted by Indian Navy and Indian Coast Guard along the Kerala and Karnataka coast? So this, the answer is Sagar Kavach, discussed in the morning tales. Okay, so here one subsection has also been added, and that is exercises. Usually, or it is my general practice that I mention all the exercises conducted by India in the national news section, but there are other exercises, military exercises as well, which are mentioned in Spotlight. But those exercises are not conducted by India with any other country. So if US and Japan have conducted any kind of military exercise, then I put it in the international news section. Now, your task here is that under the exercise subcategory, you will be mentioning the international as well as national exercises that India does with others and the exercises which other countries do in collaboration with each other. Okay, so here India and then the other countries. India may, if India has done an exercise with Japan, so write Japan and the name of that exercise. Also, you can mention the edition of the exercise because it can be asked in the examination. Okay, so that's all for this exercise subsection. Sagar Kavach is the name which Indian Navy and Indian Coast Guard, so these two are Indian military branches itself, so they have conducted this exercise called Sagar Kavach. An Indian agency named Guidance has partnered with the World Economic Forum to establish India's first advanced manufacturing hub. Remember, we have discussed it. So in which state will it be established? It is Tamil Nadu. So Guidance is the Tamil Nadu's agency. It is located in Tamil Nadu itself. Which company has announced to produce indigenous calcium nitrate and become the first company in India to manufacture CN? Remember the purpose of CN. What is the purpose of calcium nitrate? So tell me in the comment section below. We had discussed it in order to broaden your understanding. So I would like to know that how much have you retained till now. So calcium nitrate ka purpose kya hai? Come on, mujhe bata do comment section mein. Aur iska right answer hai Gujarat. So Gujarat State Fertilizers and Chemicals is going to be the first country in India that will manufacture calcium nitrate. Okay. Who heads the expert panel formed by Ministry of Labour for providing technical guidance to Labour Bureau with respect to surveys on migration, professional bodies, domestic workers and other surveys? Remember, we have discussed this question. I hope that you guys remember. So it will be a bonus for you now. Those who know the answers, come on, tell me in the comment section. What is the right answer? So for those who don't know, the answer is SP Mukherjee Expert Panel. Remember this thing. Important question can be asked in the examination. According to a new report, by 2020, India will become the third largest economy by surpassing Japan. Which journal was this report published in? Okay. Kaun se journal mein hua tha? Lancet. Lancet is an important journal, guys. Remember, whenever the Lancet is present, whenever the Lancet is mentioned, remember the news and the name of the magazine. Okay, so by 2050, India will be the third largest. You have to tell me what will be the India's position in terms of largest economy by the year 2030. This fact was also mentioned in this report only. So we had discussed it in MT and अब आप लोग मुझे बताओगे कि 2030 में इंडिया की क्या पोजीशन रहेगी. ओके, हाउ मच स्पीड ऑफ कंप्यूटर डज द गवर्नमेंट एम टू अचीव अंडर द नेशनल सुपर कंप्यूटिंग मिशन फेज 3? सो फेज 3 इज लॉन्च्ड इन अक्टूबर. फेज 2 एंड फेज 1 वाज ऑलरेडी देयर. सो ऑल द 3 फेजेस वर कवर्ड बाय मनीष सर इन पीआईबी 247. आई होप दैट यू हैव सीन दैट सेशन, एंड इफ यू हैव नॉट डन क्विकली आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग दिस वीडियो वॉच दैट सेशन बिकॉज मिशन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. ठीक है, तो अब इसके अंदर वॉट विल बी द स्पीड? सो द स्पीड विल बी 45 पेटाफ्लॉप्स. दिस फैक्ट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम फेज 1 पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एंड दिस मिशन इज कवर्ड फ्रॉम फेज 1 पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इन दिस वीडियो, बट फ्रॉम द फेज 2, बिकॉज फेज 1 के बाद फेज 1 क्लियर करोगे फेज 2 भी आएगा, तो उसके लिए तो डिटेल्स पढ़ने ही पड़ेंगे. तो उसके लिए फेज 2 के लिए पीआईबी 247 देखो, उसमें ये बहुत डिटेल में कवर्ड है फ्रॉम दी फेज 2 पर्सपेक्टिव. एंड फॉर दिस, फॉर फेज 1 वी हैव कवर्ड दी एंटायर फैक्ट. सो ज्यादा कुछ नहीं था इस मिशन के अंदर, देयर वाज ओनली दिस फैक्ट व्हिच वाज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, अच्छा इससे ओके सो यू हैव टू टेल मी दैट विच मिनिस्ट्री इज इम्प्लीमेंटिंग दिस अंडर विच मिनिस्ट्री वॉज दिस नेशनल सुपर कंप्यूटिंग मिशन वॉज लॉन्च्ड टेल मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन विच हैज बिकम द फर्स्ट स्टेट टू मेक द पब्लिक एजुकेशन सेक्टर फुल्ली डिजिटल सो डिस्टवो रिमेंबर अ फ्यू मिनट्स अगो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द हायर एजुकेशन सो हियर वी आर एट द स्कूल एजुकेशन लेवल सो विच स्टेट इज इट इट इज केरला हाईएस्ट लिटरेट स्टेट है तो इसीलिए एजुकेशन के मामले में भी बहुत अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस है तो केरला इसका राइट आंसर है विच स्टेट लॉन्च अद्विका एवरी गर्ल इज यूनिक प्रोग्राम फॉर डेवलपमेंट ऑफ एडोलेसेंट गर्ल्स किशोरी कार्ड्स रिमेंबर आई टॉक्ड अबाउट किशोरी कार्ड्स नाउ वट काइंड ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन वुड दिस किशोरी कार्ड एंटेल अंडर दिस अद्विका प्रोग्राम दैट यू विल बी टेलिंग मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो एंड आई वुड बी रियली ग्लैड इफ मेजोरिटी ऑफ यू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन ओके कौन से स्टेट ने लॉन्च किया है इट इज ओडिशा ओडिशा हैज लॉन्च दिस अद्विका प्रोग्राम एंड अंडर दिस अद्विका प्रोग्राम द किशोरी कार्ड विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड विच स्टेट हैज लॉन्च्ड इम्पैक्ट डिस्कस्ड इन मॉर्निंग डेज सो मोबाइल एप्लीकेशन टू मॉनिटर द एक्शन टेकन अंडर द प्री कंसेप्शन एंड प्री नेटल डायग्नोस्टिक टेक्निक्स एक्ट 1994 सो वॉट इज द पर्पज ऑफ दिस एक्ट कम ऑन टेल मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो एंड विच स्टेट हैज लॉन्च्ड इट इट इज राजस्थान राजस्थान हैज लॉन्च दिस मोबाइल ऐप टू कीप अ ट्रैक ऑफ एक्टिविटीज गोइंग ऑन इन अंडर दिस एक्ट Which of the following branch has been designated as the official bank for holding the accounts of NGOs and associations receiving the foreign funding under Foreign Contribution Regulation Bill, Amendment Bill 2020? I have discussed this bill in detail when we discussed this question in Morning Tales. Okay, so now I won't be repeating myself again. Watch that Morning Tales session and now. For now, we will be discussing the answer of this question. So, the right answer is State Bank of India, New Delhi branch. Which country has been elected as the co-president of International Solar Alliance along with India? Come on, guys, this has been discussed by me as well as by Manish sir in his PIB 247. So, tell me that which country is the co-president if you know the answer. I will leave this question for you guys. You will be telling me in the comment section below. Who is the Director General of Shipping in India? The right answer is Amitabh Kumar. Why I have asked this question? You know this thing because I have discussed it in the comment section in the Morning Tales. So recently, this office of Director General of Shipping was designated as the National Authority for Recycling of Ships. So responsibility बढ़ा दी थी Director General of Shipping की and the recycling of shipping the entire Operation of recycling of shipping was transferred to Director General of Shipping. So it will be now monitoring the way in which recycling of shipping is being done in India. Okay. Proposed Zojila Tunnel, Asia's longest tunnel road, will provide all year connectivity between dash and dash, Srinagar and Leh is the right answer. Who heads the panel of secretaries formed by central government for streamlining the telecom spectrum allocation process? So, okay, we have another committee. We had the screening panel for Chinese investment, and now we have this spectrum allocation process. So, how will you make your notes? Let's first know the answer of this question. So, the right answer is Rajiv Gauba, who is the cabinet secretary at present. Remember this thing as well. Easy cabinet secretary. Now, how will you make your notes? Rajiv purpose is telecom spectrum allocation process. Remember this SAP in the full write it in the full form. Okay, so here we have not been given any kind of ministry that has formed this panel. That's why we are mentioning only three words here. Rajiv Gauba panel 2020 was the formation year and telecom Spectrum allocation process is the purpose of this panel. So this is your second news under the committee's subsection under national news. Okay. To which country has India announced to deliver a kilo class submarine INS Sindhu V? Come on, tell me your answers. I hope that you know the answer. Okay, so it is Myanmar. Also remember this thing, INS Sindhu Veer is going to be the first submarine that Myanmar is going to hold. Theek hai? Who has been appointed as the one-man committee by Supreme Court to curb stubble burning in Punjab, Haryana and West UP which chokes Delhi NCR? Discussed in Morning Tales again. So I hope that you know the answers. So the right answer is Madan B. Lokur, jo khud bhi ek justice reh chuke hain. And he has been appointed by the Supreme Court. Now, why do you need to memorize this fact? Because first of all, this is the committee. So this is the your third point under the committee section. Okay. And secondly, it was formed by Supreme Court. And thirdly, it is about stubble burning, which is a raging issue at the present time. So do remember this thing. And state of global air report was also released recently. And in that report, I hope that you know that India has the largest infant deaths due to the air pollution. So this is a very tragic scenario that we are facing. So in that manner, this news is important, can be asked in the examination. Which state has the lowest expectancy rate in 2019 as per the Lancet? Again, I told you whenever Lancet is mentioned, pay attention to the Lancet and the report. Okay. So which state has the lowest expectancy? We have discussed it in the comment section, in the Morning Tales. Okay. Uttar Pradesh has the lowest. So which state has the highest? It's Kerala. Now, what is the average life expectancy of India? Mention it in the comment section. Okay. Again, a committee. Theek hai, fourth point ho gaya committee ke andar. Which committee is preparing the professional engineers bill? We have discussed about this professional engineers bill. So remember this thing that this is still in the process of being drafted. Okay. Which committee is preparing it? It is MS Anant committee. Exercise Suraksha Kavach, a joint anti-terrorist exercise was conducted by Daesh and Daesh. Remember guys, I told you that this is a unique kind of exercise. So what is the reason of it being unique? The reason is army and police. They both collaborated to conduct this exercise. Now you will be telling me that in which police station or what is the, which is the area where this exercise was conducted. Okay, so this is your task. Which state has signed an MOU with Hindustan Zinc Limited for setting up world's largest zinc smelter project? Remember, it is again Gujarat. Okay, so here we have been given another big or largest project that is going to be built in Gujarat. Now from here, it reminds me that you can also make another category under these national news, and that category would be of states. Mention the name of the state Gujarat and mention the pointers. Mention all the news for all the reasons for which Gujarat has been in the news nowadays. So first reason was the organic seed parks. Theek hai? Just write this organic seed park for fennel and cumin. Then second reason is this world's largest zinc smelter park, signed MOU with Hindustan Zinc Limited. So these are the words that you can write while making your notes, and in this manner you can make your notes very concise and precise. Okay. So we have discussed about states category, Gujarat bhi ho gaya. Next question. With which country has India partnered for cooperation in the e-health sector as part of the National Digital Health Mission? Quite an important mission. Isi saal launch hua hai. Bahut focus hai government ka. Ab iske liye India ne kisi country ke saath partnership ki hai. Discussed kiya tha Morning Tales mein. किसके साथ किया है? नीदरलैंड्स. ओके सो रिमेंबर विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एयरपोर्ट्स विल बिकम द फर्स्ट एरोट्रोपोलिस ऑफ इंडिया. एरोट्रोपोलिस क्या होता है बता दो मुझे कमेंट सेक्शन में. ये जवार इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट जो गौतम बुद्ध डिस्ट्रिक्ट में होगा उत्तर प्रदेश के. सो दिस एयरपोर्ट इज बीइंग बिल्ट विद द हेल्प ऑफ ज्यूरिख इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट. सो दीज आर ऑल द फैक्ट्स दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन मॉर्निंग टेल्स. आई एम रिपीटिंग माई सेल्फ अगेन इन दिस वीडियो सो दैट यू रिवाइज ऑल द फैक्ट्स विद इन अ स्नैप ऑफ अ फिंगर. ओके सो रिमेंबर दिस थिंग दैट जवार इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट इज बींग बिल्ड विद ज्यूरिख इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट विद द हेल्प फ्रॉम ज्यूरिख इन उत्तर प्रदेश. ओके Which state will cultivate hing asafoetida for the first time in India? Himachal Pradesh. Which institute is going to build it? That you will tell me in the comment section below. National Dairy Development Board has launched a call center for dairy farmers to address their queries on animal health, nutrition, and productivity. What is the name of the call center? So tell me the answer of this question. The answer is Pashu. Mitra. Pashu Mitra is the real answer, is the right answer of this question. What is the corpus of NCDC? Ayushman Sarkar Fund. So what is the full form of NCDC? National Cooperative Development Corporation. So clearly we are clear with this fact that this scheme is for the cooperatives in India. So this scheme, what is the corpus of the scheme? The right answer is 10,000 crore. This was discussed by Manish sir in his PIB 247. So at a great length, he has discussed the details of this scheme. So do watch that session. For phase one, what you need to remember, corpus is this and purpose is to provide loans to cooperatives and loans will be provided by NCDC. लोन्स प्रोवाइड करने हैं किस पर्पस के लिए? टू बिल्ड दी हेल्थ एंड हेल्थ इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इन इंडिया. सो दैट्स द पर्पस, हेल्थ एंड एजुकेशन इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इन इंडिया. फेज टू के लिए डिटेल्स जाननी बहुत जरूरी है. सो फॉर दैट यू कैन वॉच द पीआईबी 247 सेशन. वेयर इज द इंडियाज फर्स्ट मल्टी मॉडल लॉजिस्टिक पार्क बींग बिल्ट? सो इट इज इन असम. सो हियर इन द कैटेगरी, इन द स्टेट कैटेगरी, फर्स्ट स्टेट वॉज गुजरात, सेकेंड इज योर असम. असम में वट आर दी पॉइंटर्स? फर्स्ट पॉइंटर इज अगरवुड पार्क, सेकेंड पॉइंटर इज दिस मल्टी मॉडल लॉजिस्टिक पार्क इज गोइंग टू बी बिल्ट. ओके, वॉट इज द नेम ऑफ ऑनलाइन पोर्टल लॉन्च बाय द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी एंड हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर मिनिस्टर हर्षवर्धन टू प्रोवाइड इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट सी एस आई आई आर अशर्ड रीपर्पज ड्रग्स एंड देयर करंट स्टेज ऑफ ट्रायल्स. सो रिमेंबर दिस क्योर्ड. सो दिस इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ क्योर्ड, सी एस आई आर अशर्ड रीपर्पज ड्रग्स क्योर्ड. ओके सो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इट. इंडियाज अगर वर्ल्ड इंटरनेशनल ट्रेड सेंटर where it is going to be set up in Assam. Who heads the Niti Aayog's advisory committee on urban planning education system? Again, in morning tales we have discussed it. So quickly tell me the answer of this question. Also, the person who is the head of this committee is the vice chairman of Niti Aayog. So here I have told you, I have hinted at the answers. At the answer. Now your task is to tell me the right answer. What is the right answer of this question? I have left that question for you guys. You will be telling me in the comment section below. Which of the following company is the partner of Ministry of Culture in the Life in Miniature project? So Life in Miniature project, remember what is being done under this project? National Museum in New Delhi will display the miniature projects, miniature paintings on the app of one of the companies. So what is the right answer? It's Google. Google Art and Culture app पर National Museum में जितनी भी miniature apps हैं, जितनी भी miniature paintings हैं, that we will be shown on that app. where will the India's first sand dune parks be developed? So this question was not discussed in Morning Tales. So here, pay attention. So first sand dune park be developed. So remember this thing that it is in the proposal stage. Okay. So the state government has proposed to make these sand dune parks in order to protect the beaches of the state. So which state is it? Obviously, from the options, majority of beaches are in Goa. So the right answer is Goa. Goa is going to build India's first sand dune parks, and for the time being, for at the present time, it is the proposal only. Okay. Remember these facts. PM Narendra Modi has announced to increase the refining capacity of India from around 250 million tons per annum to dash. We have discussed it in the Morning Tales. So come on, tell me your answers. The answer is 400 million tons per annum. So this is similar to what we have for renewable energy. By 2030, what is the target? 450 gigawatts. And for 2025, the refining capacity target would be 400 million ton per annum. Now, what is the purpose? That we had discussed in Morning Tales. So the purpose is to reduce India's import dependence, India's oil import dependence. Okay, one fact is this, it was announced during the India Energy Forum. Fourth edition of India Energy Forum organized by CERAWeek. Now this forum has a theme, and that theme you will be telling me in the comment section below. Where is DST IIEST solar PV hub located? Full form, come on, bata do mujhe. I have told you the full form, and where is it located? You will tell me that as well. Okay. State I am telling you, you have to tell me the exact location that I have told you in the Morning Tale session. Okay. So this solar PV hub will be located in West Bengal. Which state has ranked first in implementing the Pradhan Mantri Street Vendors Atmanirbhar scheme? Again, we had discussed it. It's Uttar Pradesh. With which country has IIT Kanpur and Archaeological Survey of India signed an MOU for restoration and protection of historical monuments? Again, MT में discuss हुआ था. किस country के साथ है? Italy. It's with Italy. So, under the India International category, sub-category under the national category, what is the other news apart from France? Now, the second country is Italy. क्या, what is the purpose? What is, purpose is to MOU for preserving historical and historical monument. So that's the purpose of this MOU. So in this manner, you can make your own notes. Recently, India signed the Basic Exchange and Cooperation Agreement, BECA. This was in news for quite a long period of time, as in the month of October itself, but it was very much in the news. BECA is the fourth foundational defense agreement that India has signed, and US had been pressurizing India for a long period of time to sign BECA. And finally, in October, in the wake of India-Chinese standoff at LAC, India has signed this BECA. So now what is the question saying? Question is saying that which of the following does not constitute the four foundational agreements? So, what is the right answer? Right, right. This is not right. So, MICA is the right answer. MICA, there is no such agreement called MICA that India has signed with US. Only this and LEMOA and COMCASA. The third is COMCASA, and fourth is this BECA. Which organization has released the On Wheels Back India Inequality Report? Remember what I had told you, how many hours do women spend on unpaid domestic care work in India? Come on, tell me in the comment section below, how many hours do women spend on the unpaid work? And the right answer is Oxfam India. So here this question also ends, and I hope that you will tell me your answers in the comment section. On which rocket will ISRO launch its EOS 01 सैटेलाइट. फुल फॉर्म क्या है ईओएस की, टेल मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. दिस इज पीएसएलवी C49. सो दिस इज द लॉन्च व्हीकल, दिस इज द रॉकेट ऑन विच दिस सैटेलाइट इज गोइंग टू बी लॉन्च. नाउ दोज हु हैव गिवन मी द फुल फॉर्म इन द कमेंट सेक्शन, आई हैड आस्क्ड दिस क्वेश्चन अबाउट द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ पीएसएलवी. दो people who have given me the full form, I know for sure that they know the answer of this question, they remember it. Okay, that's why I keep on telling you to mention your answers in the comment section. Which has become the first state in the country to fix a floor price for 16 varieties of vegetables? Again, this was not covered in Morning Tales, it was there in Spotlight. So which state is the first in country? So it is Kerala. Kerala has fixed a minimum floor price for the 16 varieties of vegetables. With which country has India signed a memorandum of cooperation in the field of information and communication technologies? It is Japan. So under India international subcategory, the third country is Japan. MOC is signed for ICT, information and communication technologies. Which of the following is the name of the initiative launched by Indian Railways to provide safety security to lady passengers across all zones? So what is the right answer? We had discussed it very recently at the end of last month. So what is the right answer? The right answer is Meri Saheli. With which country has India signed an MOU for cooperation in the field of health and medicine? MOUs. Okay, so you can put this under the India international category, the third category, the fourth country, I guess this is the third or fourth country, Cambodia, with which this MOU has been signed. What is the name of the messaging app launched by Indian Army for providing secure text voice calling services to soldiers? It is SAI. Full form that you will be telling me in the comment section. I have told you that in the Morning Tales. Which state has launched the first of its kind Tharani portal? Okay, so this is important. We had not discussed that in Morning Tales. So it was, I guess, in the very last days of October that this news came out. So we could not cover it in Morning Tales. So let's discuss it in detail. First of all, this was launched by Telangana. And what is the purpose? The purpose is very simple, to keep the land records and registration of properties online. So this is the portal, online portal. So obviously this will record the transactions online. Okay. Next question. Which state has ranked first in the small state category and the public affairs index 2020? We had not me, it's Manish sir. This public affairs index was covered by him in PIB 247, so it was in quite depth. This index is important for phase 1 and phase 2 purpose both. Now for phase 1, I have covered it very precisely in Spotlight magazine, and for phase 2, Manish sir has covered it in PIB 247 magazine. So in case you want to cover this index, you can watch that session of PIB 247. Spotlight mein to cover hai. So which state is in the small category? It is Goa. UT category mein, it's Chandigarh top. And at the larger state category, it is Kerala. So here guys, this session for the day ends, and this revision session is going to continue for one more day, because I will be discussing the international banking and economy appointment and all the other sections of Spotlight in the next upcoming video. So stay tuned till then and subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell so that you get the instant notification whenever I upload the next video of revision. So stay tuned till the end. Thank you so much for watching the video.